Tom, 3 wins out of the last 4, 2 home wins on the bounce. Must be pleased.
Very, very pleased.
And you look to have a lot more offence this week going forward, obviously, and then kind of defence was strong.
Kruzik and Marcus have been particularly good over the last couple of weeks. You know, I'm trying to match them up against the more offensive players in the other teams, and they're doing a good job. But the mentality comes through the team. It's got to be about team defence, making sure that we do the little things right. And I think through the course of tonight, we did the little things right. And, you know, looking back to last weekend, it's the same. We battled hard. We won our battles on the walls, and we made it difficult for teams to set up and create much offence. And when we're giving up under 30 shots again, I'm normally pretty pleased.
And it does seem to have been just the more physical game of the last few weeks and stuff.
Yeah, I think today, you know, I don't know if it was physical through the first, but I felt we kind of picked up a little bit physically in the second, and we put bodies on some of their key guys, and I think that maybe unsettled them a little bit, and they took a couple of penalties that perhaps they might not have wanted to take, and it puts them under pressure. And you know, we're a young team, and sometimes I don't think we play physically enough. If I know every time I go back for a puck as a defenseman that I'm going to get hit, it makes me a little bit more wary on the puck and a little bit more uncomfortable. But you know what, sometimes we go back and we don't make that hit, and today I think we went and we battled and we made our hits where we had to make them, and the pleasing thing where we played physically but we stayed out of the box and we controlled our emotions well.
And after, you know, the long losing run where it was hard to keep confidence going, must be a real shot in the arm for the guys to kind of win 2 on the bounce at home.
It's always great to win, that's obviously why we all play hockey, but you know, it was a tough stretch. It had its problems, it had its reasons, and you know, for the most part the players in that played real hard. We lost a lot of games by 1 or 2 goals, particularly in a lot of games we didn't get the bounces and we gave up goals and we didn't want to give up. But you know, that's gone, it's done. We hopefully putting a good run together, so we're playing some good hockey. We're hard to beat, and if we're hard to beat, then you know, it makes it difficult for teams to come in here and dominate the game. We take our chances, it makes it puts games out of reach, just like today when Karpov scores. It's put a 6-1 in the shorthanded goal. It just puts the game out of reach, it lets us relax going into the last 10 minutes of the hockey game.
And finally, moving forward for the remainder of the season, are you starting to look at kind of players that you want to retain for next season?
Yeah, I'm not under contract myself yet, but briefly, you know, I have one who I'd like to keep in the team, and there's a big nucleus in this dressing room that I'd like to keep. A lot depends on kind of outside influences, if you like. And moving forward, we will be hopefully starting to do some more recruitment and maybe get some announcements together in the near future.
Fantastic, thanks, Tom.